Hello guys, my name is AJ. I'm the author of Her Beauty. So today I'm going to be talking about five reasons why your boyfriend doesn't post pictures of you. So you might be worried, you might be having a lot of questions. Why is my boyfriend not posting my pictures, maybe on social media, maybe have in WhatsApp status, in any social media platform? So I did my research and I found this amazing reason, and these reasons that just came from my friends who were talking about it. So just let's get straight into it. So if you're new to my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also I leave the link under the description so that you can go directly into my blog so that you can see this epic post that I have in Her Beauty. So let's get right into it. So these are the reasons you should know if your boyfriend doesn't post pictures of you. You may be having so many questions about why he doesn't want to post you on any social media. I have the answers you're looking for. So what does it mean if your boyfriend doesn't post pictures of you? So when your boyfriend doesn't post pictures of you, it may mean that he doesn't want your relationship to be he doesn't want to be your relationship to be in public. Maybe he's cheating on you, he doesn't find you attractive, he may be jealous. And lastly, he doesn't find it necessary posting pictures of you. So let me just, why won't my boyfriend post pictures of me? This is another question that I try to answer in this blog. So he doesn't want his relationship to be a public matter. So if your boyfriend doesn't want a relationship, his relationship with you to go viral, maybe for so many people to know that he is in relationship, he will prefer not posting you. So even if he has maybe thousands of pictures of you, but he will never post anything on social media. Another thing is that he finds it not necessary doing so. So we have boyfriends, maybe you're dating someone. If he doesn't find it necessary posting your pictures on social media, then he will not do so, even if you ask him to. So if your boyfriend finds it inappropriate to post pictures of you on social media, he will not do it. That's it. So if you are that person who values time so much, if you are that person who values time so much, you'll never involve yourself in doing unnecessary things in your relationship. So one of the unnecessary things that I'm referring to is posting pictures of your girlfriend, of your bae, of your honey in social media. I don't recommend that. I don't do that even. It's not necessary being so. It's not necessary. So let me get into another point, is that he might be cheating on you. This is exactly true. This is exactly true. So if, for example, he has a lot of, maybe he has so many followers in his social media accounts, let's say he is dating someone else apart from you, who is in that who is following him or is in his contact list, then he won't post you, because he will screw things up. If he posts pictures of you and his side chick sees that picture, then it might bring some problem between the two of you. So that's why he won't post that. So another thing here, he doesn't find you attractive to be posted. Yeah, this is amazing. So if he doesn't find you attractive to be posted, maybe for example, if he compares you with someone else, maybe he compares you with the guys that his best friends are dating, and he finds you that you are not that attractive, you are not that so gorgeous to be posted on social media. So he won't tell you, but he will not post pictures of you. So he'll just prefer to keep it just simple, but he'll never tell you. That's why I wrote it. This is probably something that you will never hear your boyfriend telling you. He will always praise your beauty and make you feel so cool about yourself. So the truth is that you are not the only girl in this world. There are so many pretty, amazing girls out there. If your boyfriend finds out that his friends are posting their girlfriends who are super cute, when he compares you to them, then he will never post you. He'll never post you. So that is the fourth point. There is no hard feelings on this, but this is what exactly I got from my from my fellow boys as we they were discussing this issue. And I was just sitting aside, getting those points noted down. That's why I came up with this epic post that I'm just showing you right now. Another thing is that he might be a jealous boyfriend. So posting a pictures of you on social media will be nothing to discuss with you if he is that jealous boyfriend. So yeah, this is very true. So if I'm jealous, I will not post my girlfriend pictures, pictures of my girlfriend in social media. I'll not post them anymore. Simply because I know I'm jealous, I feel insecure. I feel that if I do this, someone else might like my girlfriend, and he might come for her. So this may be a problem. So if I'm that jealous type, I won't post it. So that is it. If he is that jealous and insecure, he will never prefer posting you, no matter how many times you ask him to. He will keep on coming with excuses until you completely forget what you asked him to do for you. So this is exactly true. So why does my boyfriend get mad when I post pictures of myself? The main reason why your boyfriend gets mad when you post pictures of yourself is that he feels insecure. He is afraid that someone else might see your beauty and make an effort of coming for you. The thoughts of him losing you get him mad whenever you post pictures of yourself on social media. This is another thing. If your boyfriend gets mad when you post your pictures, this might be 100% the reason why he does that. So to sum it up, if you find that there's no value in your boyfriend posting pictures of you, there is no need for you to insist on it. Focus on what adds value to your relationship. Publicity will never make your relationship any better. So good examples are the celebrity. Take an insight in their relationship. Take an insight into their relationship. Most of them wish that they aren't on any people's radar at all. They never find it cool for their relationship issues to leak to the public. Though we have paparazzi pretty good at their work. So guys, if you like the article, kindly subscribe to my blog to receive my updates and notification directly into your inbox. And if you are new to my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel so that we keep growing together. So guys, see you next time. Have an epic have a blessed year, have a productive year. See you guys next time.